Brevard County, 19 families have been evicted from an apartment complex in Cocoa, and many say they have no place to go. The complex, located at 840 Rosa L. Jones Boulevard. WESH's Dan Billow talks with mothers who say they now don't know where they're going to go with their kids.
2-year-old Jania Adams is about to lose her home.
Do you have a place to go? Are you able to move?
Not right now. We're trying to go.
Last week, managers at this complex on Rosa L. Jones began carrying everyone's belongings out to the sidewalk. People weren't even allowed to remove their own property from their own apartments. We asked why.
To please get off the property? That's okay, I'll call the police.
Up to 19 tenants, some with families, were evicted.
What are you going to do? Where are you going to go?
Where I'm going to go for right now? Same place I am now, on the streets.
People told us some of their belongings were broken, some stolen, after they were all put on the street. I checked with the sheriff's office. The evictions are legal. The tenants were given the required amount of notice to move out, but many of them don't have enough money to find a new place. An employee who asked not to be identified told me the complex owner, who lives in Israel, will be renovating the complex. But the tenants say these are homes they can't afford to lose. Paula Paquette has a 3-year-old son.
And I have nowhere to go. So I don't know what I'm going to do.
These mattresses and sofas are left behind by tenants with no means to move them. The city will haul them to the dump. In Cocoa, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.
A historic